I have no idea what the hell I'm gonna do. I've actually had durian. It's not bad, just as long as you have it in small amounts. I've actually had the fruit, not the hard chew that you have. Or the hard candy, I should say. That's the design. The question is, how the frick do I pull it off? No, I don't think that was the idea. It was more or less, it was just to be... It was just like a hard... I mean, calling it a hard candy is a strong term in the first place. It's just... Well, not all candies have to be sweet. I guess it would be more or less just calling it a lozenge. Yeah, because if I go there, I'm missing out on these two blocks here. Get soft. Oh, okay. There's something I'm missing in this. Doesn't like the seaweed. I have no idea. I can't go up there. I'm guessing I have to solve those puzzles to activate this portion. Yeah, because it looks like that leads to this doorway. Which will probably then turn on that puzzle. And there's the box. Damn. Yeah, my friend, one of my friends is doing a thingy tomorrow, so, the game was canceled. It was canceled last minute. I knew about it before I went to sleep, so I decided, screw it, I'm just gonna sleep a little bit extra anyway. Is gonna work. No, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow. Problem with these puzzles that I've come across is just trying to get to the end because I'm blocking myself off. I just have no idea to get on how to get around to it. I mean, even if I do that, that still leaves that one block right there. Because I can't go back on myself. This definitely gives me headaches. There's still that. I think I tried this already, though. Yeah. Wait a minute. Okay, let's just try this. See if that. Damn it, I can't do that.
Bella, get in here. Bella, get in here. Bella, come on. Come.
Bella, get over here. Get over here. Even if I'm trying to test that I still can't get around to that one. Because I'm gonna assume that's gonna, yeah, that's gonna pass that. It's gonna pass that. There's one step I'm missing in this. There's one step here that if I just figure it out, I can solve this. I mean, that's basically the design I want to make. But I can't go back on myself. So that solves those two except for the top right one. That's the design I want there, but getting to the end again. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work. Worth a shot. Bella. Bella. Bella, get your head out of the bag. That's not for you. Why do these puzzles have to be so hard? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's not gonna work. Shit, I thought I had it. I didn't. That's the same problem I still have, this one I have to deal with. It was easier on this one. Give me an extra room to deal with this. Yeah, I didn't think that. I didn't think that was gonna ping for any of them. Damn. Because the only one that's gonna ping is for the bottom left. Yep. That's good. Yeah, didn't think I could do that. There's just not enough room, damn it. I guess I'll come back to it later. Let's see what else there is. Oopsie. My bad. My bad. There's a cube I haven't activated. Oh, this is the town. This is supposed to be the hardest one. Six, nine. Nice. It is a rather large one. Gee, I wonder who's going to think of doing that. How you doing, Mags? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Did 10 minutes ago. I don't have Steam pulled up on my other PC, so I didn't see the pop-up yet. Water. Okay. What did you do? I don't think that's gonna count. No. Mags, you're a dick. Okay, fair enough. I deserve that. wrong. This... No. Nope. I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to do here. There's not enough context for that puzzle, though. Solve that one. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with that one either. There's not enough context for these puzzles. Wait a minute. Okay, what do you do? Okay, why is that important? Wait, didn't I solve you already? No, I didn't. I can't make heads or tails of that pattern. Okay, so it looks like it's going up, right, then down. Oh, okay, so it's right there. Okay. Up, right. Okay, so I'm understanding that's right. Up, right, down, right, down, right, right, up, left. Up, up, left, up, left, left, up, right, right, down, right, up. Okay, let me see if that's right. So, up, right, down. Well, that's not right, because there's no more downs. So let's do that upright. Down, right, down. Right, right, up, left. Up, up, left. Nope. There we go. I muddled through it. Somehow. I'm sorry, what the hell? Okay, what? Just what? Okay, I guess just pick one, why not? Are you serious? That wasn't... What? Okay, what the hell? What the hell kind of context is that? I mean, it looks like a windmill. Oh, I see. Okay, I see a windmill. Been down here yet. There you go, maybe I have. Wait, what? Okay, so those two weren't real. Okay, let's do that again. Okay, so if I'm understanding right, I need to segregate just these two. I don't think that's gonna work. Wait, what if I do that? I did not get this. This makes no damn sense at all. Okay, there was screenshots that I had. Let me... see if that might help. There was a screenshot. Okay, so if I'm reading that right... Okay, so what did that do? I have no idea what that did. I can't cheat by giving it the reach around. Damn. Oh, okay, that was the door. There we go.
So it's absolutely simple.
Wait, what?
What I have to say to you. It's what my teacher said to me. And I'm still deeply discovering the reverberation of that. And it's simply stop looking for what you want. Not cynically stop looking. Because there's a way of stopping what you want in resignation and cynicism and closing down. But innocently, openly, stop looking for what you want in this moment. Not tomorrow when you have it. But in this moment, to take one moment, whatever it is you want, however mundane or profound, and just stop looking for it. And you will find more than what you could ever want. Because more than what can be wanted is already who you are. It's too simple to be grasped, but absolutely, completely realizable. If, and it is a huge if, of course, you are willing to give up your hope that what you want will be found in the next thought, or the next activity, or the next day, or the next man, or the next woman, or the next teaching, or the next experience. So that's huge. That's the challenge. And I've blessedly traveled to Australia to challenge you in that direction, that directionless direction. It's so simple that it has to be said over and over, because it just slips right by the mind. And if it's said over and over and in enough ways and then not said, it can just be revealed. Not as something new, but as something absolutely fresh. Not new, but fresh. Who you are is not new, but it is always fresh.
What are you on about?
Who you think you are is old and dead. We just keep trying to think it a little better, squeeze some life. Is that clear?
No, I have no idea what you're talking about.
It is?
No, it's not.
That's really the basis of what I have to say. It's not a teaching. It's not a belief system. It's not a way to live your life. It's not a should stop. It's not an if you stop, you will be rich and famous and universally loved and never have a sad moment. None of that, I promise. But if you're willing to investigate for yourself without believing it or learning it or hoping to get something from it, just a pure investigation out of the natural curiosity of the human mind, just to investigate for yourself what is here when I stop trying to get anything. And how much of that is here? And where does that begin? And where does that end?
I feel like I need to be up there to activate any of these environmental puzzles.
And then the question, Am I willing to trust that?
What are you talking about, woman?
The challenges get very big. But we'll get to that later.
What are you on about? Shit.
Any questions about what I just said?
Yes, lots.
Want me to say it again?
No.
You already are everything you want. Only maybe not in the way you imagine what you want. And it's that imagination itself that keeps you from discovering that you already are everything you want. So if you just take this evening as an experiment to give up any imagination, any image of what you need to be totally fulfilled, just give it up. It's just an image, just a thought. Maybe a spiritual thought, maybe a worldly thought. So it's absolutely simple what I have to say to you.
Oh, I see. Okay, so that's just the... Okay. That was one of them. Well, I think I listened to all of it already. Give me a second. That was the first one. Okay, so if I'm understanding that right, I need to go here. And over. Down. Down. Over. Down. Up. Over. Down.
Well, that's no better a solution than any of the others, is it? So, in the end, have we learned anything from this look at why the world... Well, that's no better a solution than any of the others, is it? So, in the end, have we learned anything from this look at why the world turned out the way it did that's of any use to us in our future?
I took screenshots of it.
Something, I think. That the key to why things change is the key to everything. How easy is it for knowledge to spread? And that in the past, the people who made change happen were the people who had that knowledge, whether they were craftsmen or kings. Today, the people who make things change, the people who have that knowledge, are the scientists and the technologists who are the true driving force of humanity. And before you say, what about the Beethovens and the Michelangelos? Let me suggest something with which you may disagree violently. That at best, the products of human emotion, art, philosophy, politics, music, literature, are interpretations of the world that tell you more about the guy who's talking than about the world he's talking about. Second-hand views of the world made third-hand by your interpretation of them. Things like that, as opposed to this. Know what it is?
Aha.
It's a bunch of amino acids. Second-hand views of the world made third hand by your interpretation of them. Things like that, as opposed to this. Know what it is? It's a bunch of amino acids. The stuff that goes to build up a worm or a geranium or you. This stuff's been prepared.
Got it.
Because it removes the reassuring crutches of opinion, ideology, and leaves only what is demonstrably true about the world.
It's not cheating. Who's to say I don't have a pen and paper on hand?
Is because, thanks to science and technology, they have begun to know that they don't.
There's one back
so
as well. We mean there's one in the back as well.
More freedom to develop their abilities to the full. They have to be helped towards that knowledge. And by help towards that knowledge, I don't mean give everybody a computer and say help yourself. Where would you even start? No, I mean trying to find ways to translate the knowledge, to teach us to ask the right questions. See, we're on the edge of a revolution in communications technology that is going to make that more possible than ever before. Or, if that's not done, to cause an explosion of knowledge that will leave those of us who don't have access
to
it as powerless as if we were deaf, dumb, and blind.
Huh? You mean to the back?
And I don't think most people want that. So what do we do about it? I don't know. But maybe...
would you recognize within yourself the ability to understand anything? Because that ability is there, as long as it's explained clearly.
Yeah, I know about these two.
And ask for explanation. And if you're thinking right now, what do I ask for? Ask yourself if there's anything in your life
that you want changed. That's where to start.
I have a third one. Hang on. That was that one. Okay.
So it's absolutely simple. Good.
Wrong one. I already did that one. So I'm gonna go that way. Need to open them doors. Okay. Well, it's not like I can see. Hang on. I have no idea how to solve these. So, yep. Because only real ones, if I'm understanding right, are these two. That's not how it works. I don't know. I don't know how to solve it. It's confusing. Maybe like that. I'm not getting it. And this one I don't get just as much. I just go down the middle. Nope. I have no idea what these two. I have no idea what these are. I mean, ultimately, it looks like it's basically the same puzzle. Whereas I have the black dots on the left, I have the symbols on the right. And then on the left, I have the white dots, but on the left, it's the black dots. I don't know how it works. See it for the black and white dot one. Every time I do something, something lights goes out. Like those two. These two go out. And then these two went out. Thank you.